Tucson 150, small knife, fixed blade knife. Saw these online. It probably was, it was probably like September, October of 2019. I bought one November, and I remember the day because there was shipping issues. November 18th of 2019, I bought this, and I bought this. All three on eBay. One of them on bids. They all got shipped together. They all got, went into LA, got returned to China, sat in Beijing for a couple of weeks. So I go, ooh, this is not normal. So I emailed the seller, messaged the seller through eBay, right? And he goes, oh, wow, okay. So he packaged up a whole nother set and sent them to me. Because I don't know whatever happened to the ones that went back to Beijing. Every once in a while that may happen. That was the first time that I didn't get my Tucson knives within 2 weeks. Just like clockwork. So here they are though. Boom. Very responsive. Anybody who's had any kind of little foible on buying knives on eBay with Tucson, DWIN99 or Tucson Knives, being the two sellers, they always jump. They always jump and make good whatever. Everybody's always very happy with that, with the response. So no problem there. S90V, Wangdenjin design, right? You can get these in a black handle or an orange, but can you get one now? No, I haven't found one anywhere. Very small knife, very, very small. Got a sheath that comes with it. How crazy. Look at this little clip, goes over your belt, I guess, or the edge of your pocket, whatever. And then my depth of field. Okay. Boom. This just says neck knife to me. It really does. So I don't need this. Okay. I could take these screws off, pull this off, maybe just put a chain there, but I don't think it'd be centered right. You know what I mean? But little knife. 150. Well, that's a pull to get that sucker out of there. See, TS150, S90V, Wong, tiny. Where's the small knife? Oh, God, I think the bug out's the smallest one I got here. See what I'm saying? The bug out looks huge. This thing is nothing, like 53 millimeter, maybe? Okay, hold on. Okay, 58 millimeter, 2.25 inch blade, cutting edge, 2.125 probably. Overall, 4.5 inches at 11.5 centimeters. It's nothing. It is just so cool. I'm really taken with it. Sharp little booger too. I used it the other day to open some packages. And, whoa, baby. That sucker sharp. Piercing, slicing, whatever you want to do with it. That is so nice. And look at the jimping on top of this blade. Choke up. You better choke up. If you don't choke up, you won't get 3 fingers on this knife. That's how small it is. Gotcha. It's just cool. It weighs nothing. Let's see. But I just thought it was cool, S90V, and I paid a whopping $40 for it, so I really felt like that was a hell of a lot of fun. 1.3 ounces. 37.5 grams. Yeah. It's nothing. Yeah, 3.4 millimeters though. Thick blade steel. 0.134 of an inch. Let's see if we can get around this. Okay. Yeah, 0.42. That's not bad. It's fairly slender, but it's not real bad. 10.76 millimeters. So I mean, you can cut things with this, and yet at 1.3 ounces, it's nothing. Okay, so let's do this. Hold on. Get back here. Snap it in here. Let's see with the sheath. Okay, 68.7. So what is that? 2 ounces now? 68 grams. Yeah, 2.4 ounces. Even with all this. And if you're gonna you carry this on your belt, yeah, fine. Nobody's gonna be scared. You're not scaring anybody. Back off, or I'm doing your cuticles right now. Jam it. Yeah, this is G10. Look at that. I imagine you could take these scales off. Crap. Let me see. They're probably number eights. Yeah. Hold on. This is just for shits and giggles here. Ooh. Screw comes out the other way. Ooh, okay. Okay, so let's try the backside. Maybe that's the screw side. Or not. There you go. Figures. Okay, there's the other screw. There you go. That's what it looks like inside. Big mystery. Ah, so you could actually, might be interesting to have other scales made for it. You know, why not start with $40 and invest another 200 in some custom scales? Yeah. Okay. So, not overly rounded on these little parts here. Nice little chunk. You know, I had S90V tested on my TS128 Dynamo, which is a Tepe design, and it was a 59 HRC, which is near the top of the green zone for hardness for S90V. Isn't that weird? You'd think like 62 would be, but nah, that's M390. So it was a 59, so it was plenty hard. It was done pretty well. And so I would imagine this as well. You know, really, I think the Rockwells have been pretty damn good on any of the Tucson knives that we've tested. So that doesn't tell you everything about the heat treat, but it tells you how hard the steel is. So there you go. There's where you are, man. Interesting. Okay, so is this where we were? Where's my other one here? Stick them through here and backside here. So reassembly. Hey, should I say disassembly and reassembly on my video? That'd be hilarious. It's like, what? See, I didn't even see the detent track on this one. I knew I was just gonna go something like no blade play, no lock rock. Is it centered? Know, things like that. It's always fun. Come here. Go back together now. So that's easy. Wow, that's cool. Will wonders never cease? Nice and grippy. If you have big hands, forget about it. Just doesn't matter. There you go. It's a little tiny knife, but it's a hell of a lot of fun. I think this is crazy ass. Oh, hey. Well, here's another Wong design. This is in S90V as well. Got this one with the mess. So Wong did both of these. And I tell you just can't go Wong. Not with those designs, you can't. I had to do that, you know. Plunge looks pretty symmetrical there. I do a good job drawing, you know, grinding their blades. Nice satin grind on here. Very cool. All right. Well, I'm gonna let you go, but I mean, I just thought it was fun as hell. This little 150 I got, and I'm so glad I did. And now looking back, I wish I got three of these damn things. I mean, ever since I posted this on Instagram, people are just like, "What the hell? Where can I get one?" It's, good luck, buddy. I haven't found any. So there you go. But definitely not letting go of this one. Hell, there ain't no money in it to begin with. And I think I got to make this into a neck knife. I really do. Okay, I'm done. Take care. But is that cool? I mean, that's just cool, Jewel. I mean, nice, rounded, contoured G10. Yes. Yes, we do. We love them knives. And you guys, stay sharp.